How does it happen? Well, Wolbachia affects the, I mean, due to Wolbachia, there's a defective chromatin 1, however, in the embryo, however, the mechanism is not completely known yet, which causes the male embryo to die before birth. How does it benefit Wolbachia? Well, as later on saying, for the genesis and cytoplasmic incompatibility, it increases the number of females. This specific alteration is due to having more when there's interspecies competition. Since there's less males, therefore, in fact, there's less competition for survival for the females. The second genetic alteration is feminization, which I can also suggest is the when Wolbachia causes the embryo to be tested. It affects the androgenic gland in the host, suppressing it, therefore it secretes less hormones, thus it doesn't develop. Interestingly, this only affects males, and it only affects the host with one X chromosome. Since males with XXY chromosomes are affected by this, once more, it benefits Wolbachia since it increases the population of females and decreases the population of males, which, as I was saying, benefits Wolbachia later on.
Meaning that in meiosis, when the eggs are being fused,
parts of the Wolbachia genome have been observed in eukaryotic hosts. And WFH, or W virus, is a virus which affects Wolbachia, making it a bacteriophage. And surprisingly, it's one of the few bacteriophages which contain eukaryotic genes. There's three theorized mechanisms by which it does this, as shown in the diagram. Firstly, either the genetic information is passed from the host, which is the purple chromosome, to the WO virus and then to the Wolbachia, or it's passed from the host to the Wolbachia, which is then passed to the WO page, or it's passed from the host to other human carrying either bacteria or viruses, and then to both the virus, the WO virus, or the Wolbachia bacteria. The Wolbachia bacteria also, its lateral gene transfer, loss of, like its genome is observed in eukaryotic hosts, in fact, in loss in very varying quantities, either from small sections, such as in a species of certain wasp, or almost total chromosomes, such as in a certain fruit-like species. WO virus also is one of the few bacteriophages that contain eukaryotic genes, and it's one of the largest genes. Wolbachia